smoking deep in Tennessee with my brothers from the three. We quick to click and break the peace. No respect for what they. Yo, what's good, everybody? What up, YouTube world? It's your boy back at it with another reaction video, and I honestly feel like I have to react on this video. You feel me? And despite the fact, you know, I haven't done any videos on reaction videos in a long time, trying to go ahead and just give y'all the video I'm going to react on today. And I'm going to react on some Joyner Lucas. Now, this guy is very talented, and I'm going to check out his new song called Revenge, and I'd like to know how this song pretty much discussed. You know, it sounds like he's out for vengeance. He's about to, you know, nap a nigga. You know what I'm saying? So, anything that Joyner Lucas has been doing is very controversial as hell. And I've always liked his songs, you know? And I feel like the problem is most motherfuckers don't give him the right recognition and props. Give him a lot of motherfuckers don't give him enough props for his work. You know what I'm saying? So, anyways, that's that real conscious rap right here. So anyways, I'm going to go ahead and just basically play Joyner Lucas' new song called Revenge. Official video. So, here's the clip, folks.
Zoe, Simon.
You know I'm taking the first hostage I see.
Simon, crowd control.
Crowd control. Red.
Cell phones, as always.
I got cell phones.
So.
What?
I'd like to know if this is like some type of, like, you know, heist. You get what I'm saying? Like a heist that's going on. He's going to rob a bank or something. About to nap a nigga. You know what I'm saying? So. He got his peoples, you know what I'm saying, discussing the plan and whatnot. So, this is interesting. But I didn't expect all this to happen. So, you know, let's continue.
I got cell phones.
Hey, who the fuck is this guy?
Know your lane, Red.
I swear to God.
Know your lane, Red.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Dude, he's the dude who did fucking half a yard and Shirley with my dad, dude. Calm down.
Yo, was we gonna do this shit or what?
Look, everybody shut the fuck up. Zoe, you know what to do. As soon as you get up in that motherfucker, you take the first hostage.
Got
you. Tommy, just make sure you have my back. Red, let him have his cell phones. Okay? Fine.
Guys, look,
this nigga look really
shady. Got 90 seconds to do this shit, top to bottom, all right? The manager, his name is Donald Silver. He's the white boy with the blue checkered shirt. His wife's name is Cynthia. His daughter's name is Alina. Just remind this motherfucker what's important.
Yep, it's a bank heist. It's a bank robbery.
I'm going to need your complete and undivided attention.
Get up.
Y'all know what we're here for.
Come on.
I need everybody to go into their pockets slowly and remove their cell phones. Do not call 911. Do not try to be a hero. Some of y'all might think y'all slick, but I have in my possession a banana clip, fully packed with 9mm hollow tip projectiles. And I promise you, it is slicker than any of y'all monkey asses.
Open the vault. Open. Put in the car!
Oh, please.
Do you want to die?
Please. No, you got it.
This belongs on a fucking Netflix series, yo. Dead ass. Like, I'm very convinced right now. Like, they got their clips, their gats, and already doing some GTA type shit. This reminds me of a GTA Heist type shit. You feel me? GTA Online. But, honestly, yo, I'm very convinced.
Jesus.
lost a lot of bread. Bitch shit, yo.
The fuck you doing, bro?
That's that GTA 3 type shit. Of course the white boy will take the fucking credit for everything and pretty much set that dude up, yo. Set my boy Junior up. Like, he just can't resist the idea of just not being the head nigga in charge, or the head cracker in charge. But look, no racism, but that's a cracker move right there.
Harder to love, harder to teach, my heart is a beat, and I'm a drum.
What's up, buddy? My heart is asleep, scared of fuck, hold up, my money upstairs. Come in.
I'm drawing my gun, I'm not gonna play, I'm not for the games, I'm not gonna change. Put that on my son, put that on my mom, put that on my sis, put that on my bitch, and all of my hoes. Put that on my team, put that on my G's, I say what I mean, you already know. Put that on my city, put that on my Bentley, I got me a Beamer, I wanted a roll. Sip on some Henny and ride with the semi, all my niggas with me, I'm calling a toast. Calling the plug, you calling the cops, I call you a snitch. You holding a grudge, you calling a judge, you say you a thug, I call you a bitch, I call you a hoe, don't call me a bro, don't call me no more, I call you a trick. I'm tired of the hate, tired of the snakes, and tired of your face. You all on my dick, I wanted the fame, I wanted the name, I wanted the break, I wanted the love, I wanted the cake, I wanna be great, I wanted to change and all the above. You want me to fall, you want me to crawl, you want me to star, they want me on drugs, you want me to fail, they want me in jail, they want my soul, they want my blood, I'm out for revenge, I'm
money upstairs. I'm out for the ground, I'm out for the rain, starting to aim, I hop to the plane, I'm knocking it down, I'm dodging the flames, they calling my name, I want to be saved, but I don't know how. Fuck. I thought I was saved, but I got a plan, I run up the chop, I'm running around,
I pull up on them white sleep, you gon' see, it's a fucking murder spree, you gon' see, won't nobody say a peep, you gon' see,
got him.
Don't you turn your back on me, you gon' see, roll up on them white sleep, catch a nigga slipping, I might hit him with the pop, they gon' miss him, cause revenge feels sweet. You gon' see, won't nobody say a beat. You gon' see, give me a pen, I don't even drink, but fuck it, I need some Henny and gin. Plenty of sins, I broke my bitch's heart, she never forgive me again. Where have you been? I had to go find myself, I killed and buried my friends.
Ooh,
I never could swim, I used to push some
the
weight
point,
with niggas who been in the gym. Come step in my Timbs, you cannot walk my path, I never caught my cabs, I had to walk. Niggas was lost and sad, I never caught
sir?
My dad. Fuck that
you know where
nigga.
We're
I
going?
Fuck, mentally torn in half, yeah. Feeling stuck.
Hello, sir?
Welcome to the crossroads, bitch.
To the event.
I never got any clout. What sort of plot?
Dude, what the fuck are you doing, sir?
Nobody
hello?
Do
you not hear me?
Flip the script. How can I live to quit? I don't want to chill. I don't want to get no flicks. Don't want to rekindle shit.
Why are we pulled over?
Flex on me. I do not get
bitch,
no
cause you about
really
to die.
Hope you end me up. Word to M.O.P. You don't know me. I need my revenge. It ain't no more peace. I'm rolling deep. And that's the purpose. I'm in the World War III. I roll up on them white sleep. You gon' see. It's a fucking murder spree. You gon' see. Won't nobody say a beat. You gon' see, don't you turn your back on me. You gon' see, roll up on them white sleep. Catch a nigga slipping, I might hit him with the
genre is
they gon'
hack him, eat on this shit.
You gon' see, won't nobody say a beat. You gon' see, the older the bear, the sweeter the juice.
Oh,
knew I could do what I
this
needed to
looking ass nigga next.
I needed to win, in order to win, I needed to choose. I needed to fall, I needed to move. I couldn't be safe, I couldn't be you. I'm coming for everything this that I couldn't, including your plate and all of your food. I don't wanna do no eat, don't wanna drink, I don't wanna do no lean. I don't wanna move no keys.
Whoa, 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 whoa. This dude is gonna put some poison, some arsenic, or some type of shit on his drink, yo. This guy is coming for vengeance. Like, that's the whole point of the fucking song, yo. Deadass.
I feel like Kumo D ain't gonna be no slack. My whole team
of
I see no flat. Never see.
see no snacks. This one's on me. Meet a straps, I table death. Put up cursed again. Shots, everyone.
Job.
She won't work again. I've been on top. Got a mental block. And that hurts, but then I've been in shock. And my bitch is flop. She a perfect 10. That's MOB. Don't you flex on me. I don't get no sleep. I'm problematic. And I have it. Work the LOG. You don't
know
me. I need my revenge.
Oh, they got this. He got this nigga, yo. He got this nigga. Yo. He got this fucking Michael Clark Duncan looking ass nigga. Yo.
Rolling deep and I'm finna turn your block up into World War III.
I roll up on them white sleep. You gon' see, it's a fucking murder spree. You gon' see, won't nobody say a peep. You gon' see, don't you turn your back on me. You gon' see, roll up on them white sleep. Catch a nigga slipping, I might hit him with the clopper. They gon' miss him, cause revenge feels sweet. You gon' see, won't nobody say a peep. You gon' see.
Duct tape, handcuffs, or something. You're like, oh! Oh, plastic bag, suffocation. Not fucking around. That, bruh. Yo, that song is sick. That song is sick. That ass. I never thought in a million years Jordan Lucas will do some shit like this. This looks more like a fucking Netflix series type of vibe. You get what I'm saying? That's some GTA type shit. That's that Kill Bill shit, yo. Like, it's a moral to it. You know what I'm saying? You gotta watch out who your friends are at the end of the day. And them fake ass people who trying to fuck around and mess with the real niggas, you gonna get yourself bitten. You know what I'm saying? In the end, you're gonna get that karma. So, anyways, guys, there's a moral into this, yo. Fake ass people, beware. So, anyways, guys, it's been real. Please leave your comments on the comment sections below. I'd love to know everybody's opinion. Make sure you hit that bell icon, like, share, and subscribe to the channel. You feel me? Anyways, guys, gonna wrap this up. Thanks for watching. Peace out. See you on the crossroads.